Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. We have a polynomial equation of degree 5, a quintic. X to the power of 5 is equal to 1, and we will try to find all 5 roots of this polynomial equation. Let me write this as x to the power of 5 minus 1 to the power of 5, we can write, is equal to 0. Then this can be factored as x minus 1 times x to the power 4, x cubed, x squared, xn 1. This is equal to 0. This part is easy. X is equal to 1. The first root we get is equal to 1. Let me try to solve this second part. This is a quartic and this is not easy to solve for all 4 roots. Let me write again. X to the power 4 plus x cubed plus x squared plus x plus 1 is equal to 0 is our problem. Now we will divide both sides by x squared, since x is not 0 for this quartic now. So divide both sides by x squared and write x to the power 4 divided by x squared, x cubed divided by x squared, x squared divided by x squared, x divided by x squared, and 1 divided by x squared is equal to 0. So we have, let me write here, we have, this cancels and remains x squared. The second term is x, the third one is 1, the fourth one is 1 over x, and the last one is 1 over x squared. And this is equal to 0. This is nice, since we will use some property of x plus 1 over x and x squared plus 1 over x squared. Let me call this x plus 1 over x is equal to t and square both sides. Then we will have, let me write, then we will have x squared plus 2 times x times 1 over x plus 1 over x squared. This is equal to t squared. Then we will have x squared plus 1 over x squared. This middle term will become 2, and having 2 right hand side, t squared minus 2. This is x squared plus 1 over x squared. We have x squared plus 1 over x squared in our equation. Let me continue. We have t squared minus 2. T squared minus 2 as x squared plus 1 over x squared. We have x plus 1 over x, which is t, plus t. And we have some 1 here, the middle term 1. Let me write it. We have plus 1. And this is equal to 0. We have t squared plus t minus 1 is equal to 0. This is very nice, since this is a quadratic, and the quadratic formula will give us the results for t. This is negative 1 plus or minus square root of 1 squared minus 4 times 1 times negative 1, which is 5. We can calculate easily. All divided by 2 times 1, which is 2. These are t values. But what is t? What is t? T is x plus 1 over x. Let me just finish the solution. T is x plus 1 over x. So the first solutions can be found. X plus 1 over x is equal to the first root, let's say, negative 1 plus root 5. Negative 1 plus root 5. Root 5 all divided by 2. We will just make the common denominator, x squared plus 1 is equal to negative 1 plus root 5 divided by 2 times x. Having this term left-hand side and using the quadratic formula, we will find the roots x squared minus negative 1 plus root 5 divided by 2 times x plus 1 times x plus 1 is equal to 0. And the quadratic formula will give us the roots. I will not use now, but we can use. We squared. We will square this one, minus 4 times 1 times c, and the other parts. This will give us the solution, and the second solution is the same. Let me write it here. The quadratic formula from the second t value will become x squared minus negative 1 negative root 5 divided by 2 times x plus 1 is equal to 0. Again, using the quadratic formula, two values will be found here and two will be found here. The x is equal to one solution. With that one, we will have five distinct solutions of this question. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.